Hi, I'm Joan Davidow, and I invite you to study about new art in New Mexico this summer in early July.
A jam-packed 7-day course in Taos, where you stay in casitas in the cool shadow of the Taos Mountains.
Each morning, you'll learn about the 50 contemporary artists you should know, who are making a difference in the 21st century, such as why artist Damien Hirst preserves cows and their calves. With lunch in hand, we'll hop the van for Site Santa Fe, an art space presenting adventurous biennial exhibitions. In the more real exhibition, an artist's whimsical taxidermy caged cat delights the liberated canary. And galleries such as James Kelly Contemporary, where photographer David Taylor's explosive sky reminds us of nature's drama. And the handsome holdings of the Lannan Foundation, which collects contemporary art and gifts it to U.S. museums. Another day, we'll visit important private collections, one with the majesty of a James Turrell light piece. And artists such as photographer Nick Nicosia and his quixotic view of the world. We'll go to the house in Abiquiu, the home and studio of matriarch artist Georgia O'Keeffe. Tour Los Alamos and imagine its impact on contemporary life and art. We'll drive into Taos one day to visit one of the best small museums in America, Millicent Rogers Museum, with fine handcrafted works by American Indians. And to the Taos Museum with a special showing of sculptor Ken Price's delightfully playful ceramics. We'll learn about Dia Foundation's Lightning Field by Walter de Maria and learn how new art really performs. You'll keep a journal writing about the art we study and how it impacts you, considering why Chris Ofili propped his paintings on dung balls. Read current texts about artists' ideas, such as Gabriel Orozco's arrangement of bits and pieces scavenged from his nearby New York neighborhood.
See nightly movies about Jackson Pollock, Jean-Michel Basquiat, and Marina Abramović in her months-long frozen pose at the Museum of Modern Art in New York. You'll learn how to look at, talk, and think about contemporary art. What's going on in this emotional video by Bill Viola, filled with anguished faces?
What do you see that tells you that? As in Marika Mori's self-portraits of pop art poses. What else do you see? As in Rachel Whiteread's concrete house, encapsulating its interior negative space. How artists such as Zhang Huan makes us think deeply about life, as he maybe gobbles Asian children. And me? I'm a happy yogi who loves to air public radio commentaries, dig in an organic farm, and teach. Join me among rust-red mountains and haunting nature this high-speed week. Studying the wonder and wisdom of contemporary art will enhance your life forever. I hope to see you in Taos.